great stop off the left side of his body.
LaPierre towards the goal. It's blocked. Bukestad gave it to the wing. Nobody home there. Save for John Carlson. He'll drop it to Wilson once more. Another tester for Vemelka, who made that stop. On the job now in a defensive posture. This is wristed right on. Lindgren made a kick-out save. Payton turns and fires. Lindgren gets that with a blocker.
And I've seen his game grow by leaps and bounds this season with the responsibilities that he has under Carberry.
Mantha rumbles through center. Mantha off the zigzag fires, and Vemelka makes a good pad save. A relocation from Winnipeg in franchise history. Centering pass that's answered by Gunther. Long send away on target. A breakaway waltz. Snapshot to the roof. Score. The 1-0 advantage. The youngster Cooley on the board.
Yeah, he made no mistake, but it's the stretch pass. You could see them sort of cherry picking behind the caps in the neutral zone. It's a long range pass that lies flat for Cooley. And Cooley makes no mistake. Here's a little play by the D, just snapping it right up the middle and right onto the tape. And here comes Cooley, a little shake and bake to the top corner past Lindgren. The Coyotes have a 1-0 lead here in the first.
It's Kids Day in D.C., and fittingly, the youngest guy on the ice, Logan Cooley. End-to-end, McMichael speeding out wide in the drop. Mantha, one more look. Protas spinning back in. Front door, diving effort, great stop.
Here it is coming up the ice. Look at the Caps, full steam ahead, all three on the left side of the screen. This pass just a little bit behind Protas, but they're in front. Great save there. Look at that shot by Connor McMichael. What a toe save by Vemelka, keeping that baby out of the net and keeping it 1-0 for Arizona.
Michelli forced back by Edmondson. Off this rewind, it's Hayton who will dump it in. Schmaltz waiting, collects that nicely. A one-time chance, it's blocked, a rebound, score. They're going to wash out. Jake Brink says no goal.
There's the play along the wall. That's a real strong play by Schmaltz. Here's the shot. There's the contact coming through. And there he is putting it into the net after the goalie is taken out. There's the incidental contact, the follow-up by Hayton, putting it past the right pad of the Caps netminder Lindgren. He put it in, but the contact denies the goal.
We have incidental contact on the play, therefore we have no goal.
And there's a contact incidental, meaning there won't be goalie interference being.
Two of Andre Turini's youngest clicking for that. A breakaway send-in. Ovechkin to his backhand. Stopped by Vemelka. Centering pass to the goal mouth. Played away from Harms. Steers it to Michelli. Michelli back for Gunther. This way, Durzi. Another seam pass to the front. Schmaltz hit the post. Badgered there by Protas. Schmaltz kicks it to the wing. Gunther steps in from point position. The puck snared by Jensen. He ran into Michelli. Schmaltz elevates. Gunther goes back door. It's a slam dunk layup and a 2-0 lead. The strike for Zucker.
Play by Michelli down in the corner. Watch him hustle against two different guys. Wins the loose puck. The sauce across, and it's a tic-tac-toe. And at the end of the line of tap-in, pulled the goalie and the penalty killer of McMichael away from the puck here. Look at how quickly they move it side.
Caps with power play goals in four straight, 7 of the last 8 and 9 of the last 11. Shorthanded break. Here comes Kerfoot. Kerfoot feed the front down low. Just missing off the interior of the post. In this Washington power play, Milano on the go. Sonny boomerangs this one to the corner for McMichael, all the way through Ovechkin in the front. Score! McMichael watching as Milano converts.
Alex Ovechkin, nice play by McMichael, letting it go through to Ovi, who finds Milano on the doorstep. Watch the picture-perfect pass. You couldn't have put that puck any better onto the stick. Pittsburgh Penguins on their Western road trip fell to the Calgary Flames last night when they had the Kiprusoff ceremony, retiring good old number 34, one of the best goalies ever to play for the Calgary Flames.
These Arizona Coyotes right back home for a date with Chicago on a Tuesday. Snapshot here off the rush, bullseye. From the angle, it is now a 3-1 advantage. Kesselring.
Stern, and here you see a shot. Look at how wide that puck comes. So you're moving the goalie. It gets past the blocker. Kesselring's shot is not blocked by Protas back on the play. Or Mellenstein, and it goes far side with a little screen in front of the net. Past the catching glove of Charlie Lindgren.
All the way down. Just one shot for Washington on the man advantage. 2-on-1 develops here. Carcone waits, beats Moser. That's blocked off. Rebound loose at the doorstep.
Yeah, third year for Torini behind the bench. Has done a nice job. 28 wins last year, sitting with 24 coming into today's action.
2 minutes to go, separating us from CIS Secure Intermission Live. Gunther peeks out of the corner. Centering pass banks in. Gunther has made it 4-1.
Neff gets a break right off the D in front of the net, trying to create that 2-on-1 down low. And it goes off the defender. Looked like Carlson right at the top of the paint there and goes between the legs of the Capitals netminder. Here it is down low. Watch the man step out from behind the goal line. Now they've created that 2-on-1. And John Carlson looks like the right toe hits the Gunther pass across and eludes the Capitals goaltender.
Face-off possession belongs to Mantha. Strong fires from Vemelka to stop. Great save! Vemelka with a glove grab on Carlson.
Stop. I don't think Carlson could hit that puck any better or any quicker.
It is Washington that starts the third. 5-on-4 for 1 minute 48 seconds. Much needed power play strike now for Mantha and LaPierre. Working with Strome. Drive, score! 10 seconds in.
They had control of the puck. They win the opening faceoff. Then they can't get it out of the zone. And here's the shot by Anthony. He's got 20 goals on the season. Beautiful pass by Stromer. And there it is, beating Vemelka past that left pad. Beautifully done all around, but it starts with the turnover. They had the puck.
Turns the cage. Plays it up top for Kesselring. Screen developing in front of Lindgren. We've seen this all afternoon long from Arizona. Puck possession, great passing. Wonderful stall! Hello! Lindgren, magnificent on Kraus.
After that early 10-second goal by the Caps on the power play, he has plenty of daylight and room. To the catching mitt it goes. Charlie the Outlaw, the save of the day.
Could thank Josie for that. The nickname of his trusty catch very, very late in the final half minute. Steal, Kraus has the breakaway. This will end it. Kraus and Schmaltz to the net. 5-2 Coyotes.
And Schmaltz will go over and give Kraus the fist pump there. 2-on-0 to finish off this game. Canadians, the Leafs, they down Ottawa, and they're going to beat Washington here before going home on that 2-on-0. Schmaltz and the passing of Torini's team, they're going to do in the Caps by a 3-spot.
One more draw to come at center. Scarbosa there to tangle up, and this one ends with a thud. Arizona 5-2.